Dahil tagatandang Sora sa Quezon City ang batikang broadcaster na si Jay Sonsa, marami ang kumampi sa kanya at natuwa sa open letter nito para sa mayor ng Quezon City na si Joy Belmonte. Narito ang kanyang sulat na umabot na sa napakadaming share. Dear Ms. Joy, greetings. As Mayor of Quezon City, you have done your utmost best to implement the containment measures in the community quarantine of the government. While you admitted that you do not fully understand the enhanced community quarantine order for the mitigation of COVID-19, you did what you thought was the best you can. On both occasions, you called several media conferences to tell the people of QC and the entire world that you do not have a full grasp of your role in the CQ and ECQ. You printed 500,000 to 1 million eco bag with your name on it and put it in a piece of soap, a bottle of alcohol, and a face mask. Then you followed it with a random sampling of food distribution with matching rehearsals on how to hand it to a recipient, all caught on still and video camera and broadcast on mainstream and new media. You went to a supposed house of COVID-19 positive after declaring Barangay Tandang Sora, the place I call home since 1986, as an extreme ECQ area. After 44 residents tested positive with 3 patients needing urgent hospitalization, you boldly decided to send them home because according to you, they can't be accommodated in the more than 30 hospitals and other medical facilities in Quezon City. When your constituents started complaining about how poor and bad you have led the city in these interesting times, you chided them and called them ingrate. Ms. Joy, your immature behavior, your high-class attitude, your very shallow understanding of the global pandemic, your inability to handle crises of this magnitude led us, people of QC, to believe that you simply have what it takes to lead us to perdition. Your leadership as mayor of this premier city, the national government center, the medical hub of the republic, will certainly make QC another Wuhan and Italy in the fight against COVID-19. Mayor Belmonte, I am not asking you to resign or take a forced leave of absence so that crisis management expert can better handle the situation. Ngunit kung may natitira pang kahihiyan sa mukha mo, kung may nalalabi pang respeto sa alaala ng mga naunang matitinong alkada ng QC tulad ni na Tomas Murato, Adelina Rodriguez at Ismael Mater Jr., if you care enough for us, your constituents, please do yourself a favor. Vanish if you must. You simply can't handle the heat in the kitchen. You have a poor comprehension. You do not have crisis management ability. And you just don't have a true and sincere heart for the less fortunate. You are a disgrace to mankind and humanity, Ms. Joy Belmonte. May God have mercy on your soul. Jay Sonsa, Tandang Sora, Quezon City, Philippines.